our Brackley Charity Zumbathon 2011, raising money for cystic fibrosis, Down syndrome, multiple sclerosis and the British Heart Foundation. Bring it on, baby!
Escúchame, mi amor. Es que no entiendo, sé que estás mintiendo. Te pido por favor, me tratas como un tonto. Decir de una vez me estás volviendo.
I think everyone's come today to see what it's all about. Everyone's heard about it but doesn't know what it's about. But now they see what it's about now. It's fun.
Today is just brilliant. It's all raising money for charity. There's so many people, there's stalls. The whole family can come down.
So I went to my first class on the 9th of September last year. I started going 3-4 times a week. I've lost just over 7 stones. It's an incredible workout. The songs are amazing. The music's just too catchy for words. And it's the fact that everyone's always smiling. It's not like going to an aerobics class and everyone's looking at you and smiling and enjoying themselves. Fantastic. I love it.
Today basically to support the charities that Zumbathon is raising money for, but also because I think it's great fun. It's a much better way of working out than doing just plain aerobics to me. I think it's very easy.
It's good fun, it's an absolute scream, and you lose weight.
Do you know, they've done a great job. It's taken, you know, ages to get it organised and they've done so much. Exercise could never be so much fun. It's brilliant.
There's every genre imaginable and children can do it. Adults can do it, everyone can do it. You can do it.
Definitely, we'll come back next year.
Definitely, definitely, can't wait.
Oh yeah, with a crowd of girlies and more fairy wings.
I think everyone's going to get into it now.
And next year, guys, we want to double the numbers. 340 this year, 1,000 next year. Let's raise so much more money. We'd love to have you there. Thank you! Que sí, que no, que nunca te decides. Yo sé que tú...